I'm so honored to have known him at all, you know? What an example of a real artist, a true investigator of visual ideas and language too, for sure, and music.
The first time I saw his work in a museum was accidental. And I'm drifting, daydreaming, not really caring about the work around me. And the next thing you know, there's two Basquiats in the small room. And everything starts spinning around me. And once I got past that shock of seeing someone who I considered a dude from the street, I realized that I was in the presence of the most vivid representation of an era.